Welcome back with another video. In this video I'm going to show you how to do the DPI settings or how to change the DPI in Samsung Galaxy A35. If you want to do the DPI settings or if you want to change the DPI, I will tell you all in this video. You just have to follow all the steps as I will show you, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video.